I will be playing the second movement from Edward Elgar's Organ Sonata in G Major, Opus 28. The Organ Sonata was commissioned by Hugh Blair, the organist of Worcester Cathedral. He wanted to play a new piece for a convention of American organists meeting in the summer of 1895. The second movement, Allegretto, is a beautiful, intricate intermezzo. It's one of my favorite pieces. It is very instrumental, so there are lines that are idiomatic to the cello, and it comes in three parts, A, B, A form. I hope you enjoy.